Salman Khan is always in the news for some or the other controversy. The superstar, who is gearing up for the release of his film Tubelight, has now landed in another hassle. Salman, who was interacting with the media recently at the promotions of Tubelight, also spoke about the war. The actor said that people who ask for war should themselves go on the battlefield. While this statement has impressed many, some also slammed the superstar for his take. A leading channel hosted a discussion on Salman's statement, and many known political figures seemed to be unhappy about it. Major General G.D. Bakshi expressed whether Salman would give this statement to the parents who lost their children in a proxy war. Seems like the actor is yet again in trouble for his comments.
For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.